Here comes Van der Weerden, and he doesn't miss. That is a fabulous finish, straight into the top left corner of Juan Vivaldi.
It's his favourite corner. He brings it into his feet and then whips it top left. That is virtually unstoppable.